Hello everyone, Dare the Astronaut here, and I just want to say before this video starts, there's going to be a lot cut out because Xbox hates me or something. I just couldn't get the clips to download. They refused to download, even though I downloaded them. Yep. Okay, so anyway, I hope you enjoy this video. Goodbye.
Dearest Thomas, these are not words I wish to write. My father has learned of our plans, my love. Yet there is more, far worse, that I wish you to understand, but I fear you may believe me taken with madness. My father seeks to use me, as I have come to believe he used my poor mother. He wishes me to sing for him as she did, to become the star attraction that will draw good folk to this accursed spit of land. My refusal to do so has led to my confinement here at Sker Hotel.
Stop, Sker Island.
I cannot explain further, but ask that you trust me. I beseech you to compose a melody for me, a counter to the song contained within this locket of my mother's. I realize this request will seem strange, that your first thought will be to come straight here. But without your composition, all hope of holding back the darkness gathering here will be lost. Your love. Always, Elizabeth. due to my newfound fame and fortune that we were able to open Sker Hotel and embark on the charitable work which... Mother? Mother? Darling, can't you see I'm recording? What have I told you? Never to interrupt when the door is closed. I'm sorry, Mother. Well, no harm done. I shall record this again later. But while you're here, my darling, why not sing for me? Of course, Mother.
Thank you.
Thomas! My Thomas! You do not know how wonderful it is to hear your voice. I do not have the words or heart to voice it. It is far too terrible to recount. Please be careful, my love. This place is no longer safe. I'm safe upstairs, but I cannot leave the attic. I've had to lock and bar the door, hide away from the others. My father and uncle, the staff, they have been beguiled by the darkness that inhabits this place. They are no longer themselves, but stalk these halls, attacking anyone that makes a sound. I prayed that you received it, hoped that you would come. I know my request must have seemed strange, and I fear it was all for naught, that everything has changed now. Please, Thomas, listen carefully. Together we can put a stop to all of this. My father made recordings on brass cylinders of a song, a strange melody that affects the mind. If all of the cylinders are played together on the harmonium, this madness will end. You need to find them and bring them to me.
Thank you. anyone there? Please! Oh, is someone there? Please help me! Help me! Let me out, for heaven's sake, let me out! Let me out, for heaven's sake, let me out! Is anyone there? Please! Can anyone hear me? Is anyone there? Please help me!
Wait. They're coming. Oh God, please no! No, don't do this! Whatever you want, I... Please! Please don't! Where are you taking me? What do you want?
I I need to tell someone. Get all of this out. Get this down somewhere. My father does not know that I'm making this recording. But I need to confide in... well, in you, Mother. He has been pushing me. Pushing me more and more in my lessons to sing as you once did. But there is something else. There's a mania to his actions of late. He seems consumed with his latest scheme to revive the hotel. But it is more than that, too. Both he and Abraham have been so agitated of late, and they argue more than before. I overheard them in heated discourse over a guest who had disappeared, I assume without paying. My father was furious that there was nothing that could be salvaged from it. And Mother, you have never heard such language. I know our finances are dwindling, and his heart is set on restoring the glory days of Sker Hotel, but he sets so much on my shoulders. I'm not sure if I can do it, Mother. I'm not sure if I can be you.
Yeah.